Well, after a dry and actually sunny start today, the clouds came in, the rain started right now, and temperatures have been falling all afternoon down to a very chilly 53 degrees. That's just about 20 degrees colder than average on this date in May. Humidity, however, is only 77%. It's not as high as you would expect. Winds west now at 15 at the airport. Barometer is a little unsteady, 2.984 inches around the region. Temperature-wise, a very chilly. Oakland is down to 36 degrees. They had rain earlier, but they might even see some snowflakes, believe it or not, this weekend. Tomorrow morning, tomorrow afternoon, they could see a few wet flakes anywhere over 2,500 feet up in Garrett County, Western Maryland, possibly. 52 now in Cumberland, 50 Hagerstown, 59 in D.C., 61 in Salisbury. No rain yet on the Eastern Shore, but this stuff headed your way the next 2 hours. 58 down at the beach, Rehoboth as well. 63 up in Bel Air. For some reason, they warmed up. Elkton at 65, probably because they haven't seen a lot of rain. But look at the rain now from central portions of York County, northwest of Harrisburg, all the way down through the Baltimore, D.C. area. Down here in southeast Virginia, we've had some lightning and thunder. Another line of thunderstorms just southwest of Winchester, Virginia, east of the Shenandoah Mountains. That's moving off to the east. So anywhere from south of D.C. to Fredericksburg, southern Virginia, that's going to head across toward the eastern shore later tonight. Already starting to see some showers popping up there right now. Baltimore, probably by 8:30 or 9 o'clock, we should begin to see the end of this rain as the system kind of rolls east to our region. There is some clearing out to the west, so we might see a little sunshine tomorrow. And then tomorrow afternoon, as chilly air comes in aloft, you may see some clouds developing, probably will, in the afternoon, and maybe a brief shower, could even see a little hail in some spots, small hail is possible, then it clears out. However, on Sunday, look at that, another system coming in for Mother's Day, giving us another chance of rain in the afternoon. How much? Quarter inch, half inch, some spots between now and Sunday, early afternoon, into the afternoon, yeah, so over 3 days, maybe more than a half inch. So some rain early on, 42 by morning, yeah. Cool, 61 with a few afternoon showers. A little warmer on Sunday, but the afternoon rain. Same thing on Monday, but it clears up. Nice day there for most of Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. A little more rain, 66 on next Friday. Back to you.